play Beyond Light. I'm excited. Here we go. Oh.
People of the last city, humanity has endured a devastating blow. Vanguard scouts have confirmed that Io, Mars, Titan, and Mercury have disappeared. We don't know why. We have lost contact with Deputy Commander Sloan and Jensen Scribe Ashamir. We are deploying guardians to all corners of the system to find answers. And with those answers, we will form a plan. In the meantime, we ask that all lightless civilians remain within the safety of the city walls, under the protection of the Traveler. Do not lose hope. Humanity has survived many horrors. We have done so through the strength of our community, through steadfast commitment to one another. Stay strong. Be brave. The Traveler protects us, and we will protect you. The Guardians will come through. They always do.
That's a lot of pressure. Okay, anyway, we're going to be playing on the Warlock, because if you look at the campaigns I've done, we've got two Hunters, two Titans, and one Warlock. Granted, the one that has the Warlock is a lot longer, but I figure, you know what, let's even things out a little bit. And I always play on Hunter first, so it looks like we get another cutscene because I'm still locked at 30 frames.
I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light.
Oh, the ghost, what the?
And it all begins with a splinter.
Know that much.
My friends, we are all in great danger. Earth, the great machine, Elixir, and the human. Darkness walks among us. We are all in great danger. My kind must survive. Please, send help. There is not much time. What? Where?
She stole it from barracks? We just abandoned Varix? Like, what? Okay. Alright. That's fine.
That's another one. They all scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble.
My friend, we are all in great danger.
It's Varix. He has a lot to answer for.
Darkness walks among us.
I'll send a message to let Zabala know.
No, wait. Where is the signal coming from?
just a three cutscenes, and I still haven't even started playing the game yet.
I've tracked Varix's distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry.
Okay,
Varix traded the prison builders for this. I guess if I played a part in the murder of Kate Six, I'd hide on a desolate moon myself.
Oh, we got the new shotgun. Okay. We'll do that. I want to use this new shotgun. Okay. This is gorgeous, by the way. I can't. Wow. Can I switch to stasis yet? No, I can't. Okay.
We're close to the origin point of Varix's distress signal.
Oh. That looks problematic. What is that? That doesn't... I guess it's fallen. What?
Those fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be at the barracks too. Let's hurry.
I can't see the wait. Oh, look at the snow. You walk in the snow and it makes paths. So. I'm not dying. So like you, and your loot things drop. That's actually insane. Yeah, this is an interesting shotgun. It supposedly if I hip fire like that.
These fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy. It's Bray Tech from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varix too. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry.
Okay. But look at this. Look, I take steps in the snow, and it does that. And if I look, or over here when it's deeper, like I made that, didn't I? Yes, I did. See, look, I'm making this. That's insane. I didn't even know we were, that's crazy. Okay. Oh. See with the snowstorm. Oh, ow. Well, yeah. We're now like at a low light level. This snowstorm thing is weird. Okay. That's gonna be taking some getting used to.
done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late.
Are they gonna kill Varix? I think they're gonna kill Varix.
Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Oh, cutscene. Oh, this is crazy.
Not only a traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it.
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
She seems ruthless, and I have never met her before, so I have no idea what to expect.
Barrett should be just up ahead. There. That's where Barrett's signal is coming from.
That's a giant ship.
I'm picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Aramiskel.
Savior, hurry. You must freeze.
He's freezing.
So fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
What? That's not fair. Okay. Oh, that's a new enemy. I don't know what to do with that. Darkness's Doorstep. Oh man, I really want to play more, but I really need to go to class. there's probably a cutscene right after this, so I'll watch the cutscene and then I will see y'all in the next one. I haven't even gotten to use freaking darkness yet. This gun. We'll see you guys in the next episode. This has been crazy so far. That's a restore. Alright. Where are we on the map? Down here. Okay. Alright. Well, I will see y'all in the next episode. I'm excited. This is gonna be so much fun.